is CNN Breaking News.
All right, we got some breaking news. Just a few moments ago, Alice Marie Johnson was freed. We've got the video I want to show our viewers. She was met by members of her own family in Alabama. She was released from a federal prison in Aliceville, Alabama, a federal correctional institution, Aliceville, as it's called. And she was greeted by family and friends. A very dramatic moment indeed. We've got the video. I want to show it to our viewers. She had been serving more than 20. There you see the picture. She was released in that vehicle. She's in the white. She was serving a 21. She was already served 21 years of a life sentence after she was convicted on charges of conspiracy to possess cocaine and attempted possession of cocaine. But there she is. You can hear a very emotional moment. Let's listen for a moment.
I'm just so thankful. I feel like my life is starting over again.